Hi all! 3D printing in color at home has been a dream for many makers. Let's see what we can do at this stage, having a desktop FDM printer with a single extruder. Some 3D printers have an option for color change. The on-screen instructions on our Prusa are quite easy to follow. When changing a darker color to the lighter one, it may be a good idea to extrude more plastic than usual, to make sure that the new color is clear. Materials used for the multicolor printing should ideally have similar flow qualities and should print at the same temperature. Once you restart printing with a new color, try to catch the first bit from the nozzle, otherwise the starting point will be messy. When printing this object, we change the colors twice. Applying glue helps against warping on thin objects. But with too much glue, it may be hard to remove an object from the bed. It can even get damaged in the process. Also, it is important to wait until the print has cooled down completely, as plastic may deform while still warm. Prusa research team went further and developed a very handy tool that helps to apply color change to the existing G-code files. You need to count the layers and select when exactly you want to change the color. In our case, we do it as soon as the base is done and the animation starts. As you can see, this application reads the existing G-code, and then we can manually adjust it. It is easy to make a mistake here and start the color change earlier than needed. To avoid this, we recommend printing at least one extra layer in the old color before switching to the new one. It will not be noticeable, but will secure the smooth change. Thanks to the application, the printer stops and signals when ready for the color change. Logos and all kind of customized signs look professional when printed in multicolor. Thank you for watching, and special thanks to Print That Thing for supporting us on Patreon.